going through here and actually, you know what? I'm gonna play the alert again because I love that name. Turtle the Turtle is now following. My life is complete now.
You destroy the past, you destroy the future.
Nerdle the Turtle. I was just in time to see the Nerdle.
Play it again. That's fucking me ever.
Yeah.
Not much faith.
Caretaker of Memory. Oh, cool. I got a trophy. What did you remove?
I took the last letter.
Oh, cool. So I guess I got all those now. Thanks, babe.
You're welcome. I need to do something.
Yeah.
You got 10 out of 20 on last letter, like I saw on the screen.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Where do you see that?
Up in the right corner or left corner on the screen when you get the trophy.
So you get a trophy for getting half of them?
I don't know.
I totally forgot that you can, like, just, like, wipe your hand or, like, drag your finger around the touchpad and change weapons.
Yeah. I thought that was the only way to do it when I started.
Yeah, I mean, I kind of prefer doing it with the holding L1.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, Maddie? How's it going? Yeah, I just started the stream, so. Right now, we're just looking for the massive Yulong and, like, all these collectibles and shit. Because I think we've beaten most of everything on the game. Like, I got all. Don't I have all the, Like, you did all the fortresses and stuff, right?
Yeah. We just need to do it on my game.
Yeah, it's gonna take a while, but I'll help you with it. Alright,
I'm weakened all of them, so I think it's gonna be
good. You weakened all of yours?
Yeah, because I finished the campaign, remember?
Ah, okay.
I only have masks and collectibles to do now. And like side quests.
Alright, let's see. Is that a mask there? That's like a manual wheel. Alright, let's go over there. We need to get those things.
Yep. Whoa. Hit. Flew into something. No, I was not prepared. I didn't see it.
You don't see this guy?
Where?
I'm looking right here on the ground.
Oh.
Do you see him?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought it was funny. We just landed and it was just like a random dead body. Just an old guy. That was the manual.
Got it?
Should we stick to just like, are we trying to like get everything along the way, or should we just stick to the master right now?
Nice, it doesn't matter. It's your game.
Okay, well, we got a helicopter, so let's go get that thing real quick. It's not that far away.
Yeah.
Am I driving? Okay, I'm driving. Nope, you're driving.
You can drive.
There you go. There you go.
There we go.
Are you on?
Yeah.
I'd love to drive this thing for life and shoot people. I know it can't happen, so that's what I want this game for, that kind of stuff. You want to have eagles with the launcher? That's kind of like running into the... That was so funny. Oh my god, I love that. When we were like chasing the eagle and trying to kill him with the helicopter.
Yeah.
Wow.
We were really tired. Bored.
Yeah. I was definitely not bored. That was hilarious.
We're over tired. We probably were.
Yeah, actually, hang on. Let's be like, oh, shit. Okay, what's this? Yeah, nice.
Bye.
And it was caused me so much to like rebuild my ammo because I pretty much used the grenade launcher exclusively and had this like the most expensive round.
Yeah.
Alright. Next. Did we get? Yeah, is that the only thing we need to get there?
I don't know.
Some manny wheel here. You see these animals?
Yeah.
Oh my god, the delay.
The delay?
Yeah, it's just laying on the ground to go along.
Up. And then it took like a couple of seconds before it started to fly.
And Sean, why would you do that?
Did I finish this?
Hey,
did I help them?
I'd like to talk to you.
Yeah, give me your reward.
You helped a few of them.
Hey, yeah.
Right? If it wasn't for you, I don't know what would have happened.
When this is all over, I'm going to capture
right.
some rhinos.
Am I driving?
Become the greatest arena
master
has ever
seen. Oof. Not you, sweetie.
I'm on.
Well, the trigger seems to be smoother now that I look at the theory.
Yeah,
I think you could do that too, like, just so you know for whatever you're shooting for PlayStation stuff. Like, if it's like, if your internet's being totally shitty and, like, it's just lagging, then you can lower the settings on, like, your PlayStation, like, of, like, how the stream's gonna be. Like, you can make it a lower resolution and, like, a lower bitrate.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because like, if you lower the bitrate, it's not so much information that the PlayStation has to put out. So it's like if there's basically it's like less data. So it's like yeah, if your internet's being slow, you can just run it at a lower bitrate and like it'll look a little bit worse, but at least it'll be smooth.
Okay.
And, like,
probably not. Never gonna be able to continue streaming on my channel because of my internet and because I honestly don't think it's fun to stream alone. The first few times I streamed it was fun, but when we started streaming continuous, what's the word?
Yeah.
On your stream. It's like I didn't even want to stream on my own, and I wanted to do it for fun, but I don't feel joy in it when I'm not streaming with you. So
when you're here, then we can definitely stream through your channel all the time. I'll help promote your channel with my channel.
And that's
put your name in, like,
that's when renamed my YouTube to rename was for that. You know, the most of the people I follow are like people I have here and stuff that know you come from Instagram as Queen and know that I'm not going to be a mixed up.
How do you change your name?
Yeah, I just change my name right now.
I always put it on screen video, I always put it on the hero.
Yeah, but I'm a Summer Hero on PlayStation, so.
That's
always going to be the
renaming name.
Is that your, like, if you want to check out yourself or whatever?
Yeah.
Yes.
But the same thing. But it's all like, even if you type briefly nameless, it can just, you know, show non-gaming related stuff.
What did you do?
Did you see this? It was like a, that was a badger. It like, I shot like a grenade and it just flipped like a thousand feet in the air. Yeah, it just like went flipping like crazy. It was awesome. It's always the funniest either when you like, if you get it dead on and they just turn into like giblets, or like when you get it like a little bit to the side and like the blast makes them fly like all over really crazy. It's so funny. Alright, what am I doing?
Yeah.
My ADD kicked in. We still gotta do stuff here. My brain thought that blowing up the dagger thing. Alright, there must be a cave or something.
Yeah, I just said Vanessa space.
You said what?
I said Vanessa.
Oh, beneath us, yeah.
Whoa.
See any way to climb down or anything?
I did, but I missed it, of course. Oh, there's climbing there. But yeah, that's the thing.
You can just grab it.
I need to come back up somehow.
Yeah, this is just gonna be a hard one to find. Do you want me to pick you up in a helicopter or something? Oh, there's a. I found a climbing thing. Is that what you're talking about?
I'm almost up now.
Right here,
anyway.
Babe. A, over here.
Here.
Yeah.
I wonder if it has something to do with this statue, because I've never seen a place like this before.
Yeah, what are we looking for? Is it a mask?
We're looking for a hidden place. Do you see the question mark?
Man. Yeah, there is a mask here, though.
Yeah, but the mask isn't in a hidden place.
Yeah, of course.
I wonder if we could do this.
There's a climber up there.
Yeah, I just noticed.
But like, I don't know. There's some people here.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna try this one more time. Maybe.
I'm gonna get in the helicopter and just like drive around and see if I see anything.
Yeah.
Anybody's watching me do is that it? Oh, I found it.
You did it?
Yeah. Where are you?
I am here.
Alright, I'm in the helicopter right now. Okay. Alright,
I'm
what? What?
I like how it does like the wave effect on the grass and the helicopter's on. Can you get on?
Now I'm on.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's over here to the right. I don't know how the hell it's really on it, aside from like jumping off. But it's over here. You see it? On the left?
Oh, Oh yeah, but they're climbing things. Fine.
How the fuck are we supposed to get up there? Or is it like...
Fine.
Okay. I didn't know there was a rope all the way to the bottom.
You died?
Yeah, I didn't know it was that much of a fall. I just like jumped off and died.
Oh, here you are.
Yep, 10 seconds to respawn.
Oh, there's a mess. No, I hate it when it's like that. When they change weapon instead of opening a box.
Well, you got the mask.
Yeah.
Okay, how do we get out of here?
Yeah.
We want to go to the helicopter. Can we climb back up?
Yeah.
$100? I don't know if I have any spending besides me. It's $5 million in grenades.
Yeah.
I don't want to climb, I just want to come down.
Wingsuit?
Yeah, wingsuit. I did. It's a funny scene here in the helicopter.
I really am. Fuck.
Lost letter.
Yeah.
Found a letter.
Right.
It's crazy how fucking big this game is. Like, we've been playing it forever and there's still, like, new places we haven't seen yet.
Yeah, I've been playing, like...
I think about 10 hours now of just looking for collectibles, and I'm only like 60% through game.
Yeah,
it's nuts.
I like it.
Yeah, I love this game. It's fun exploring.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna have fun
with
this game.
Like when Haywire goes to Maya, I guess. like it. This like watch if you go close to like where are you
here
all right like yeah if you go close to this barrel and then like you see this barrel here blue one
yeah
watch like go really close to it and then just like slowly start backing away and it's funny because you start seeing the bottle like getting more less and less good and looks like more angular and like if you get really far away it's got like only like four sides. Sometimes it's like almost a square, and then watch like back up, and you'll see it like start getting worse and worse looking. Yeah, it's funny, right?
Oh my god!
And as you get closer, it like fades back into like looking better.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay, Matt.
Yeah, got it.
Or was it?
I don't know. It just blew up.
Yeah, babe.
Well, it's just that. I'm
so bad
when I can't find it.
Yeah. Maybe it's like this one.
But I even have a rock on.
Nice. Thank you. try out for a couple minutes, like, if we, like, finish up the mass. I really would want to try, like, the multiplayer in this, like, just to see what it's like. I've literally never played it. Before they, like, shut it down, I would want to know what it's like. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it would be cool if, like, me and you did, like, cause I'm assuming it's, like, Black Ops, you know, just, like, running around shooting people or whatever, but it'd be fun to try it out for a couple minutes. If there's anybody playing. That's the other thing, too. I'd rather try and play it, A, before they shut the servers down, and two, before nobody's playing it, and it's, like, a possible fun match.
Yeah.
Unless we can just do, like, me versus you or something, but I probably need more people than that.
Here it is.
Okay. I actually was in there, but I missed it.
I was in there too.
Said 5 minutes ago, my Black Ops download was the last 3 minutes. Okay.
Well, you can go play with them if they want to, it's fine.
Nah, I just let them know that we're playing, like, because Rick's still got, like, his internet's still with it too, so it's a, he said it's still got, like, 3 minutes left.
I just don't want anybody to think that I'm holding you up.
I really wish that I could have given you one.
No, it's not your fault, I live in where I...
What'd you say, babe?
I said it's not your fault that I live where I live.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, there's probably like a whole different, like, division of Activision PR that has to be contacted if you're a Swedish player.
Yeah.
Contacting whoever Unify is contacting first. That's kind of swing door down here to do this.
Cool.
Nice.
Of course.
I totally grabbed the thing, alright?
Oh, you see the cave? Drop you off the cave. Fly inside the cave. Oh my god, can I actually do this? Oh my god, I flew inside it.
That was awesome. That's some pretty powerful skills on my part. Oh my god, this is scary. You see it?
Whoa!
Right?
Like my lady.
Yeah, I don't like it.
I don't like it either.
Yeah. Yeah. Did you find it?
Yeah.
Yeah, red 35 out of 55. Yeah, there's a lot of these fucking things.
Yep.
Are you on?
Yep.
Right here.
Yep.
Right nearby.
Whoa!
What happened?
I don't know.
I was on the map. I guess did we run into something?
Maybe we were animals.
Animals. Damn animals.
Animals.
Yeah, there were animals nearby, I think.
Great
animals. Yeah, so
maybe
animals were dangerous. Damn it. Okay. Now we don't have a hook on her. Same thing with the car, it's so funny, like, I'm realizing now, like, pop in, like, as you get really far away from the car, it just gets, like, really terrible looking.
Yeah. I don't even know where we're going.
Okay, I'm gonna look down. Do we see a helicopter anywhere?
No.
Wasn't there like, one of these places that had a helicopter like right in the fucking place or something?
Yeah, but I
only
know
those. Yeah, but can't I just do fast travel?
Yeah.
Was it Bagador? I think it was Bagador. The reason I'm thinking it's that.
No.
Here. Warshcott.
Warshcott. Yeah.
You think it's there?
Either Warshcott or Tearshcott. No. Warshcott it is.
It was in a fortress where it was, but I don't know. Well, let me fill up an ammo while I'm here. Need more grenades.
Yeah.
This is a fortress.
Yeah? That outdoor fortress, and it's got a helicopter.
Nice. I'm just looking at the trophies real quick. Purchase 3 items from the galley homestead. Kill 30 enemies with an elephant. Kill 5 yetis. Yeah, I forgot they have like a yeti DLC for this. Earlier in like the Himalayas, the yetis. You see a helicopter, babe? Oh yeah, there it is.
Yeah, I'd buy it.
Okay. For some reason your mic is like really loud now. Can you say something?
Is my mic loud?
It like, sometimes your voice like jumps out like super loud.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm on that.
Mask.
we're going to that map.
I just saw what happened. Nah, you can save. Yeah, there's save, and then there's save and quit.
Oh.
Yeah. When you press start, you can do either one. I just saved it. It's really high up. This plane keeps, like, wanting to go crazy.
Yeah,
we can't. I don't think we could take it.
I have to find my way up. Are we in North Korea right now?
No.
Do you see anywhere where you can climb?
I was trying.
I see a climbing thing here, but that's only to get up there, so I'm like... Okay, yeah, we gotta go this way.
You're right.
Yeah. Then you go up here, and then we're up there. Alright, so I'll land here, I guess.
I
see you climbing things, so that's gotta be the right way.
Yeah, but there are a lot of my climbing things here.
I love how, like, we never use the proper name, we just always call them climbing things.
Yeah.
That grappling thing.
You aim towards it.
I'm doing that. It's not letting me climb it. There we go.
Yeah, this way.
This is like the prison, I guess.
What? There's no map. Okay, we got the mask.
Oh, cool. Alright, where's our helicopter? That was way easier than you made it up to.
I didn't make it up to. There's other things. I didn't remember which one was what.
Whoa!
Die?
Yeah. I just saw you falling down. Oh my god. Rolling downhill. That was awesome. Why can't I... How do I get down all the way? It won't let me... Did I just drop from here? Shit. Okay, I don't know how you got that. Alright, let me know when you're ready.
I'm just gonna wingsuit.
You can come and pick me up wherever I land.
Okay, where are you?
I don't know yet. Yeah, I'm here.
Whoa!
just let you know I'm here. It's a welcoming grenade.
Yeah, you're right here.
Do they have Uber in Sweden?
Yeah, I used it all the time. I was gonna say America.
Yeah, something about that just freaks me out. I mean, it's like, I don't know who the fuck this person is, but then again, I'm gonna see overweight taxis. I don't know. I feel like every time I get to a car with a random stranger, they're gonna, like, try to murder me or rape me.
Yeah, I never use Uber on my own.
Yeah.
On my own, I always call the real cab.
You need to put on music? And now we are in Colorado. Oh my god. You see it?
Yeah, wait.
Demon fish?
Oh.
I didn't get it.
Get what? Out of demons. Nice.
Wow.
He's nothing now.
Wow. Here.
Whoa.
I thought the mask might be there.
Yeah, well, you blew me up.
I still love you.
Whoa!
We got Enemos.
I thought you were waiting for me. I thought you were on.
I love you too.
Alright.
There we go.
Come on.
Enemo. Oh my god, god, isn't there like a really disgusting thing called cinema?
Yeah.
That's the thing I was thinking about. Is that what you...
Yeah,
you
yeah, it's everything.
Huh?
Huh? I said, yeah, it's what you're thinking of.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Same
one letter.
It's fantastic for like amiibos and your Alright, I'm not seeing any masks I see anymore. No, there's one all the way on the fucking other side of the world. Let's see if there's any more closer.
I see more masks.
I see more masks.
Where?
Like right. Here is one.
You can't see what you're talking about, so just tell me which where it's out of the map.
Right ahead of us.
Ahead of us?
Can't
oh, now I see it, yeah. Okay. I was looking at the map, but I didn't see it.
Yeah, I think
So that guy had a comic book on him.
Oh. Cool.
You find it?
Yeah.
Found it and got it.
Yeah, bad guys. More bad guys.
Mac. Mark the next mask.
I was trying to elevate in the butt with a rocket launcher.
Ow.
Next one I see.
I did. And I'm on. Don't fly, babe. We've talked about this.
Going through the mask.
Yeah, we're 1,000 meters away.
Ah, okay. All right, you drive.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Letter here too. There's a pirate skeleton here.
Really?
Yeah. I'm under the house.
That's probably where the mask is. It's a pirate skeleton.
Nah, it was a lost letter.
Oh. Yeah, I saw something like that before. I was getting the other mask.
Huh.
It's a big area.
Where are we going?
Out.
Oh, I can't even stop.
Yosemite all of a sudden.
Oh, oh dear.
I say that all the time.
There's this character on The Simpsons. I forget his fucking name. There's like this old dude with glasses. So like me and my brother say that all the time. Cause like this is the part where like he's in The Simpsons and like. Homer Simpson's like driving a giant bus and then like just like rams this old dude all through and his like car like goes into flames and he's just like, oh dear.
Oh.
No, I'm used to you being like, fuck.
Yeah.
And then you're like, oh dear.
Yeah, that's so much funnier.
No mask there.
Oh yeah.
It's probably down there.
Yep, got it.
Nice.
Mark the next one.
Yeah, just won't even drive. Because we're too high up, I guess.
Can't wait, push it.
Yeah, I'm trying to see if we could like push it or something. Let's try.
Oh, maybe repair it.
Yeah. Even that messed up. I think it's more the altitude. Yeah. Can you push it?
No, I could only jump on.
Okay, let's try blowing it up. Let's see if I can push it with a grenade launcher, a rocket launcher.
Whoa. Oh, it's here.
Damn it. Oh, for the try. Alright, wingsuit time. Where are we going?
Wingsuiting, I think.
Do you know where we're going?
Oh, we're just going over here. This one.
Okay. I'm running.
Wingsuit. Oh my god. Oh my god. So many trees. What?
I wingsuited into nothing.
Nice. Helicopter again, or do you want to just
I don't know. It doesn't matter to me.
Okay. Well, there's a mask over there.
Well, we need to find this one.
Oh, okay. I thought we were done.
Found it.
Nice. Good job, dude.
Thank you.
I'm trying.
But I'm running.
Yeah, I was wingsuiting everywhere.
Impossible to find a car here.
Yeah, seriously.
Oh, no, there you go.
Hey, dude.
Hey.
That's pretty funny. Come here. Now it's not doing it, but like I was just running, and then it's like it was just mountains, and then this like whole town just appeared out of nowhere.
Oh,
like loaded in. It's so funny.
Yeah, that happens in World of Warcraft all the time.
Yeah, all right, now it's gone again. What the fuck? I'm like running towards
it. Yeah,
yeah,
it's gone. It's
yeah,
now it popped back up. Some of it,
yeah, it's gone for me right now. No, it's kind of there. Is it right here?
Got the mask.
Ah, nice. That's fast. Hey, why is there no cars in there?
he's not in my bed. He's not here on the couch by himself. He's on the AWOL.
Alright, where did civilization go?
Huh?
I said, where did civilization go?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like
it's non-existent or north of that.
Like we spawned into a fucking nuclear waste, man.
Yeah, something like that.
Damn it, I'm hungry.
No, because then it will just pop back up.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna, when you're streaming with your brothers late.
Why do I want to say later?
I'm gonna try and have a sandwich, but... Besides that, that's it.
I wanna have your cars! Come on.
I
accidentally blew everybody up.
There were three, and I almost died.
Hey babe, your webcam turned off.
I know, I turned it off because that was the freaking fixed access.
I was looking at my tablet like, no, where did my belt go?
Turning on and off like the rest of the geometry in this game.
Mask all the way up here.
Yeah, I don't know. After this one, we should probably just like try and transport back to some place that has a helicopter.
Yeah, I see climbing stuff at least.
That's good.
Can't jump that far.
Jump.
Oh I literally just stood here like, jump that far and then just like, let's jump.
Okay. Yeah. We'll see how good that went.
Yeah.
You're crazy. You're crazy.
I love you too.
Wonder if you can jump in a wingsuit.
Yeah, I was gonna try that, but it wouldn't let me do my wingsuit at the time, or I'd just go like an idiot.
You could hit X and climb, but I just didn't see it on time.
Okay.
Wow. We really need to go all the way down.
Yeah, you need to go down a bit.
Babe.
Why don't I teleport somewhere where there's a helicopter? Yeah, it's the same thing. Do we know where one of those? Do we have to go back to the fucking market shot?
That's the only place I know for sure has a helicopter. So.
Is that a new shirt, or have I just not seen it?
You probably just haven't seen it. I can't really show it. It's Wolverine.
Oh, then I haven't seen.
Can you see it now?
I see it on the stream now.
That's awesome.
Yum, yum, yum.
Sorry, okay, cool, get a helicopter.
Yep.
Okay, should we do some masks down here?
Yeah, I saw a couple left.
There's one like here, really close.
Yeah, you can mark it.
Am I a better marker?
I'll mark the animals.
No, not masks. I saw that.
Hey babe.
Drop me.
No, I didn't drop you. I threw you on the floor.
Yeah,
not on purpose though.
Just saw my phone fly.
I was like halfway down in the couch and I was gonna sit back up.
And cross my leg over each other.
Yeah.
And then when I did that, it hit the headphones cable. And then the phone just Ow, ow, and now, I almost threw my controller.
Yeah. I have $2 million now.
Nice.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you haven't found the mask. I'm just sitting here. Don't go in there.
We'll see why when you back out.
Okay. No mask in there.
Yeah. Why'd you say don't go in there?
Because I was about to blow it up.
Yeah. I didn't see any blow up.
Did you not see me rocket launch?
No.
That's weird.
Hey guys.
Hello! Oh, there it is. Got it.
Nice.
I have drawn my blade. Now I must draw your blood.
Am I driving? Bad guy coming.
Just kill him.
We know you're on.
I can't go on. Moving.
Yeah, the fucking. I didn't give you the. We need to repair it. It's like the game is like hitting trees that don't exist or something. How do you do that again?
It looks whole to me.
Nah, it's smoking to me.
What? That's so weird. It's whole to me.
Okay. How do I repair it?
Usually the repair thing comes up when you're close to it.
You on?
Okay. I'm on.
Let's see.
Here.
Yeah, Rick let me know about 10 minutes ago that it's ready and Tony says he's jump on too, so I guess after we get this mask I'll jump on.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah,
yeah,
of course.
Whoa, fucking demon fish is killing me. I hate those things.
Got the mask.
Nice, alright, I'm out of here.
Demon fish. Oh, fuck.
Fuck off, demon fish.
Oof.
Try to blow him up.
Are we gonna pause the stream?
Something.
I guess I should pause it or just keep going.
Huh?
So, yeah, I don't know what I should do. I guess I will stop the stream. Well, do you want me to, like, add you to the Hangouts call, too, or what do you want to do here? Because we're all going to be doing a Hangouts call thing for the stream.
I'm just going to be quiet, so it doesn't matter.
Well, do you want me to try? I could, like, call you on Discord or something separate. Maybe. I don't know.
I can just mute.
Otherwise.
It's all up to you. I mean, like, if you're gonna be putting the stream on, then you can hear me on that, and then I can just call you back when I'm done with the stream.
Yeah.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
Sure, it sounds good.
You're on the stream right now, so...